We have an interview now. We're joined in the studio by a great young talent who goes by the name of Destiny. Your first taste of stardom was on a Pampers commercial when you was only two. What else have you starred in since then?
I did a Masaland one, like clothing, and I've done a comedy show called The Mackenzies, and we've been working on that for a couple of weeks now. We've just done like the pilot.
Okay, and you've got a single lot already, haven't you?
Yeah.
It's on iTunes and it's called Mama's Little Princess. Was it fun making the video and recording your song?
Yeah, it was really fun. I had a good time doing it.
Who is your inspiration in the music world and what artist would you say you're similar to?
My inspiration is Mariah Carey.
Okay. And I've also heard you've started beatboxing when you're three. Can you do a bit for listeners?
Okay.
That was actually good. I really wish Lamar was here because he could do it as well. Oh, we could have both of them going. Anyway, how can people find out a bit more about you and listen to your songs?
Well, I have MySpace, Twitter, Facebook fan page, and my website Destiny World or DestinySuperstar.com, and you find out some stuff there, and on iTunes, and a YouTube page, and yeah, quite a lot of info on there.
Okay, and thanks very much for you coming in for a chat. I'll bet she's one to watch out for in the future, to be honest. You are. You've got two songs as well, haven't you?
Yep.
What's the first one again?
Mama's Little Princess, and the second one, yeah, it's Get Up, Get Up.
Okay, we're going to go in with Mama's Little Princess now, and yeah, just listen to it, she's only 10. With Mama's Little Princess, that's on iTunes as well.
Yes.
So, what else is on?
Ditto.
Bing Music, Napstar.
Napstar.
All of the digital.
On that, download it. And we've got an exclusive as well. We've got an exclusive. It's called Get Up, Get Up by Destiny. Is it the first time ever been played like
in full? Yeah.
Yeah, that is good, that's good, that's good. We'll go into that next.
Get up, let's dance,
turn it up, turn it up, let's dance. It's amazing. And you're only 10. So, who produces the music?
He's called Yanis. Musicaya Productions, yeah. And Peter Andre goes here as well.
Really? That's big. That's big.
Hook me up, man. Hook me up.
If you can't hear him, Aries, the other presenter, is like, yeah, hook me up, hook me up. I want to be on that.
Yeah, it's musicayaproductions.co.uk.
So yeah, thank you a lot for coming in today. Your music is really doing it, to be honest. Really doing it. I hope that you actually only get far, because you are good.
Thank you.